Sup guys, got my new horns installed, my Servo-Vega horn tweeters that I had laying around. And got my Diamond Audio D6.6 old. My uncle had them in the system like 8 years ago, so they still sound real good. One of the ones over there, mounted them on the bottom of the door. I know everybody's going to think that it's going to fire into the seat, but when you close the door, it's right about towards the seat, but it's just enough height to where it'll get into the cabin. And I couldn't mount it next to the speaker like I wanted to because I tried to drill a hole there and ran into my Wyndham motor. So anyways, I'm just going to show you guys a little video of how they sound, and then a video of how they sound with the sub. So here we go. This is Taiga Faded.
Young Nino, fuck a bitch in a Pico, Carlito, Scarface, Al Pacino, Bombido, Pimp C, Arpedo, I goes deep in that pussy, Dan Marino, she wanna be the one, fuck her to my own single, break a bitch heart, no future, Miss Cleo, snap back, automatic reload, flyer than a fucking beetle, you can't beat him. Vampire, fuck up your evening. I pop up and eat lunch, leave you on the cement. Don't believe it? Drive like a fucking demon. The gasolina, give a nigga people fever. Real fucking hot, put it in pot. Take a shot higher than the tube side. Use a bop, give me top top. As I load the wop, man, these niggas say I'm fly. But to her, I'm bad, I'm faded. Faded, my nigga, I'm faded. Faded, faded, my nigga, I'm faded. Faded, faded, my nigga, I'm faded. Nigga stumpin' in my trucks, yeah, I make it rain gear, cause I'm all about my bucks. She's the butt, I'm in the front, dick up in her cunt, and I put it in her hole, hold it one foot, fuck. Super make nasty, why you make love when
there's that. Now I'm gonna take a little break here and show you what it sounds like. Alright, here's a video of the subs with the horns. We got two Scar VVX-12s on MB Corp 1500. I'm gonna show you the amps. The amp I'm using right now for the horns and the doors is Alpine MRP F240. Two of the channels are blown on it. I think it's one and two. But I got it from a friend of mine for like 15, 20 bucks, so couldn't pass it up for right now. I will be upgrading to a real four-channel amp soon, but right now I just got the MB Corp, and I got the output from the MB Corp going to the Alpine. And got my Kinetic HC1200 right there wired up. And I'm just going to show you guys this little video of how the horns sound with the subs. That's it. If you got any questions, just let me know. I'll probably be putting a couple more videos up later tomorrow. But that's it for right now. Thanks.